I've never met anyone like you. And I don't say that because it's cliche. I say that because it's the truth.
I am so incredibly blessed to be able to spend the rest of my life with someone who is just as beautiful on the inside as she is on the outside.
When I say I love you more, I don't mean that I love you more than you love me. I mean I love you more through every hardship and every celebration. Through all of it, I find endless reasons to love you more.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the celebration of this marriage of Chelsea and Dominic.
I'm gonna hold you so close.
No, I wish I could stand up here and promise you the world, but the world isn't mine to give. What I can promise you is my world and all it entails.
I promise to learn with you and grow with you. I promise to cherish you and always hold you in the highest regard. Above all else, and the easiest promise I'll ever make, is I'll promise to love you the most each and every day for the rest of our lives.
It is with my distinct honor and privilege to introduce you to the new Mr. and Mrs. Dominic and Chelsea Bartolone. You may kiss the bride.
And I need you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love. With you I'm safe. We're falling like the stars, we're falling in love. I swear to God I can see four kids in no sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me. And when they've grown up, you're still the girl in the club. When I held your hair up, 'cause you had so much.
Dominic and Chelsea, I'm so happy for you two. I love you both so much.
To me, Dom is more than just a friend. He's like a brother to me. Chelsea, you're loyal, you're sweet, but I know when I see you guys, I know I see true love.
I'm so honored to be standing by your sides today and experiencing such a special moment with you both. Dominic, I can without a doubt say you've made Chelsea the happiest we have ever seen.
The key in marriage is love. And Chelsea and Dom's love for each other will never, ever have a finish line.
Who's my favorite person in the world? It really has to be my brother. Like, I love him so much.
Dominic, your mother and I could not be more proud by the wonderful man you've grown into. You are my best bud.
Oh, my love.